the stability of space-time. The multiverse is a concept about which we know frighteningly little.
Your desecration of reality will not go unpunished.
It was the only way. But I never meant for any of this to happen. Wanda.
Well, I knew sooner or later you'd show up. I made mistakes, and people were hurt.
I'm not here to talk about Westview.
Then what are you here for?
I need your help.
With what?
What do you know about the multiverse?
I'm sorry, Stephen. I hope you understand. The greatest threat to our universe is you.
Things just got out of hand.
Hey, kid. A little young for a bartender, aren't you?
A little old for prom, aren't you?
Everything in here. Why the map?
It's the biggest treasure that's never been found.
5 billion, easy.
But it's just a story.
I beg to differ.
Five hundred years ago, my family found the world's biggest fortune, then was betrayed. People have been searching for it all in vain.
Both of you turn your keys clockwise at the same time.
Ah! Thanks a lot. You almost got me killed.
Clockwise, Sully!
Well, it was 50-50, so I made a guess.
Clearly.
But the voyage was not just about gold. It was something much more valuable.
This cross has a very tragic history. So much blood.
I'm pretty sure he just threatened to kill me.
Oh, this is gonna suck!
Don't get caught.
You were just gonna leave me back there.
Somebody had to get the cross. Your brother believed that there was a final piece.
Well, you know my brother, Sam?
You have no idea who you partnered with.
What else aren't you telling me?
The victor is Boyles.
How are they gonna get them out of here?
Private contractor, you possess a unique set of skills. What's that?
Power nap. You said it was clear.
I said the front was clear.
Front, back, right, wrong. Anyway, shall we? So what we got? Something rather nasty has been stolen. We have to stop that getting onto the open market.
Who's the buyer?
Greg Simmons.
The billionaire arms dealer.
Ooh, a lot of very serious faces up here, aren't there?
You can't catch this fish with conventional lures.
I'm sorry?
The lure being?
Danny Francesco.
The movie star.
Greg Simmons' favorite movie star.
And how do we get him?
Blackmail.
Who's to care? Very good. Carry on.
The world needs you for your greatest role yet.
Who are you?
I'm your new manager. There's a sensitive and awkward situation between you and your sister-in-law.
I actually love my sister-in-law.
Is that a... You made that quite evident.
When marimba rhythm start to play.
No need to be nervous.
No reason to be nervous. They're all the killers.
You're an actor. Act.
Okay. I'm ready. Let's go to work.
Will someone pinch me, please?
Is that Danny Francesco?
What's next for you?
I'm playing a mysterious self-made billionaire.
You just described me.
Shadow me. Do whatever I do.
Whatever I do, do.
Whoever Greg was buying from was amongst you last night.
The Ukrainians.
I can get inside the Ukrainians.
I hope you take them to dinner first, before you get inside of them. Sexually. Other dancers may die on the
floor. They're gonna kill you now.
We'll shoot them first, then. My eyes will see you. Tidy. When we swear,
what happened?
He recognized your... Orson Fortune. That is a sexy name.
Cover's blown.
We're burned. What do I do?
The movie star's gonna melt.
You stopped Danny Francesco.
You stopped Greg Simmons!
Let me worry about that.
What are you gonna do with that?
I'm gonna shoot at them, Danny.
So you weren't seen by anyone?
Yes.
As a yes, you weren't seen by anyone? Yes. Or a yes, you were seen by someone?
Yes.
Quick stretch, little snack, and here we go.
Sonic, I love that you want to help make a difference.
Mind if I drive?
You're being reckless.
Don't worry, nobody's gonna get hurt.
Pretending to be Batman.
Blue Justice, trademark pending.
You're still just a kid.
Woohoo!
Trust me, there will come a moment when your powers will be needed. But you don't choose that moment. That moment chooses you.
I just got goosebumps. Wait a second, did you steal that from Oprah?
Papa's got a brand new stash.
Since I've been gone, I've discovered the source of ultimate power.
That sounds big. It's been on my vision board for years.
Hope I'm not too late.
I'm sorry, who are you?
Name's Tails.
Okay, this is what we're gonna do. Step one, light taunting. Step two, I have no idea. That wasn't too bad. Today's forecast calls for a 100% chance of adventure.
Got it!
Return to sender. Face it, you're never going to get my power.
Do I look like I need your power?
Where are my manners?
Sonic, meet Knuckles.
Miles, you got a minute?
Oh, what? Whoa, Gwen, how did she? How did you get? How have you been?
It's a long story. Is this the room you grew up in?
It is. But my dorm room is very adult.
Right. No, of course.
Hey!
Are these your drawings?
What? No, no.
Good. I missed you too.
Okay. So, what are you doing here? I thought I'd never see you again.
Want to get out of here?
quite grounded.
Bummer. What? Is Spider-Man grounded?
People, big ups to Hill Mount High. We started at the upper middle, and now we here. But for tonight, Mikasa, I mean, you know how the rest of that goes. Whoa, we gonna live forever!
How did this all go so wrong?
Pop star, actor, and celebrity humanitarian Xavier was found dead tonight. His body discovered on the cliff during an after party for his high school reunion.
This is a murder.
What?
Any one of you could be the murderer. And I want to hear your story. The same thing could happen, but you see it in a different way. I want to hear your mind moving.
Did you see her hair? It looks like she made out with a tornado. It's just Jewish hair.
So much volume.
My goal is to find out who killed Xavier. Now, you all went to your high school reunion for what? Second chances at life? Love? Something else? I would just love it if you could just skip to the part where the murder happened.
I'm telling you a story here. I'm building character arcs, dynamics.
Everybody here hated Xavier.
He's the worst. I'm gonna have sex with your ex.
Dude! 6 years old.
Daddy, I love him.
Everyone seems to think you did it.
Everyone. It's all anyone's talking about. Sorry, you're you. That's not fun.
Any one of us could snap.
What? Who?
Whoa!
You want to confess to a murderer? Because we need to know who killed him tonight. Bam.
Everybody seems to be hiding something.
What is going on?
Oh, my God.
We're done here.
Yeah, but you didn't even know that was fake, and you straight up just chopped off his head.
Remember that.
I'm supposed to meet a man here to take me to the compound.
Came from the West, right?
It's getting pretty bad out that way now. Folks turning on each other.
So why the compound? Seems a strange place to be heading.
Once in a lifetime opportunity.
What is it? Come here! Look at this!
That's gold.
We just found a pile of gold!
One of us will have to get the excavator to get it out.
I think I'll stay with the gold.
You gotta watch your water. Gotta stay out of the sun. Ain't no joke out here.
How much longer?
Go as fast as I can.
So you're here on your own?
You need to leave.
Out here, things start to get real strange.
Who is she?
Where are you?
Has she seen the gold?
I think you're hiding something.
You gotta get rid of her!
Where are you?
I'm close.
I did my part. I found it! It's mine!
This is Mission Control to Jay.
I can't believe it's been 2 years since I saw you last. How's Bobby? Miss you both so much. I'm heading out on another secret mission. I want to come see you, but I need to keep fighting. Everything I do is to protect you.
Dad, we're back.
Come here.
Keep your eyes open. The game is called get in the car as fast as humanly possible. You gonna let him beat you? It's okay.
What's going on here?
Road trip with my boys.
At 3 a.m.
No, please, stop!
This operation extends to all adjacent states.
They have no idea the kind of danger that they're in.
Why can't we go home?
This ain't a road trip, it's a rescue mission. Nothing bad's gonna happen to you while I'm around. Besides, if this ain't a hell of an adventure, I know what it is, dude. You think I'm making it up?
No.
You don't seem so sure.
If we do this thing right, you will always be a hero to your sons.
Three Musketeers, the toughest soldiers there ever was. They could survive anything because they stuck together. Now you're telling me if we don't stand by each other, we can't get through anything?
Yes.
I know we can.
Kingsman, world's finest.
You'll have to see it for yourself.
It's good, no?
Yes, very.
The King's Man.
John Wick is now in effect.
Football. Tell me about that.
As long as I have a ball in my hands, I feel alive. Kind of like how I feel right now.
I'm staying here. I got work to do.
Work? The NFL's not gonna draft some dude from the 1AA school in Iowa.
There were other offers.
I called every team in the NFL, no one's interested. Can I get one of your applications?
I promised that I would take care of you and the kids. So that is exactly what I'm gonna do.
If this is your dream, don't give up on it.
Second and eight, farm to play out. Football.
Yeah, it didn't pick me.
I pick you.
I pick you too.
Kurt Warner! You got the whole package, kid. And the world just needs more time to see it.
He came up with this whole arena concept.
Arena football.
It's like a circus.
People love the circus.
I like the circus.
You pay me per touchdown?
I also pay you to win.
Well, that's gonna be fun.
Hey, Kurt.
We've been trying to reach you.
I'm sorry, who are you?
I'm with the Rams.
This
guy's old. Slow as molasses. He's beneath the standards of this franchise.
That's what people said about me when I came here.
All those years gave you something others didn't have. Made you ready for this moment.
Kurt Warner out of the Arena League. It's one of those stories that's too good for the movies. It's perfect.
This guy here, he was bagging groceries 5 years ago.
Go out there and you show the world what I've known all along. You were born for this.
This is my time. I know who I am and I know why I'm here.
It's amazing so far.
We are here for this nothing, which is exactly what we're going to do the whole time we're here.
Wait a minute, a room above the water, is that safe?
I hope, I guess. Anywhere, what are we gonna do?
We need to focus on surviving.
How long can we last in all this?
They'll come for us.
What was that?
What?
I just saw something. It's a shark! We're not gonna die. We're gonna be okay.
What's up, squirrel?
Did you sleep alright? No.
We gotta get going, seriously.
She won't stop kicking.
Come on, babe.
Let's go.
Go!
In a perfect world, none of this ever would have happened. Androids were a part of our everyday life.
We're hot chocolate, sir.
And then one night, everything changed.
We've got to get to Boston before I give birth.
It's the only safe place.
How long would that take?
2 weeks. If you can find a safe way for us to go, I'll go.
I'm fighting a war against an enemy that literally never sleeps.
We're killing machines. They won't stop until we're all dead.
We gotta get through no man's land without being noticed. No checkpoints. No humans. A lot of androids. We'd have to be quiet.
Silent. We'd have to be silent. Them.
This is the only shot we've got. An android rebellion leads to the extinction of human life.
I would kill for you. I would die for you. I would be the same for our baby.
My son, I'm going to give you the only thing that I have left. A chance.
Dark after the war. No one can see your face. No one.
Is that a child?
No, no, it's okay.
See? I was beginning to believe that my boy was the only free one left.
Freeze!
You have a child at the academy?
She was taken in the fall.
Hut!
The Academy want to start the war again, and they'll force our kids onto the front lines of it.
I'm going to find her again, on the other side.
As long as we have one piece of land, they will always come for us.
Is it too late?
No, but we have to go now.
Touch our hearts and give our allegiance to our glorious Republic. And solemnly swear to protect it. One country. One language. One flag.
We're still 24 hours away from the national title game.
Wolves quarterback LaMarcus James should be the best quarterback to come into the NFL since Patrick Mahomes.
And you know who agrees with me on that? Miami. They're poised to take him number one overall for about $35 million guaranteed. But we are not talking enough about Wolves coach James Lazor.
One of the best coaches we've seen, but he has never won the big game.
I am joined by LaMarcus James, who won this year's Heisman Trophy. A revolutionary
banging on my adversary. This is the home of my best friend and teammate, Emmett Sunday.
Tomorrow he'll play in a game that'll gross over $500 million.
But Emmett won't see a dime. And just like the other 12,000 draft eligible players that don't make the NFL every year, his football days will be over. Zero compensation, zero medical insurance for all the injuries he sustained.
My coach, James Lazor, receives an annual salary of $5 million.
The commissioners of the top five power conferences receive an average salary of $4 million each year.
The president of the NCAA received a salary of $3.9 million last year. So I'm personally asking all players in Monday's national title game to join me in this boycott to demand that the NCAA will recognize players as paid employees and not student athletes.
Jesus.
Coach, I think it's best if the NCAA took the reins here.
LaMarcus is a good person.
We squander a $600 million payday for tomorrow alone.
Anybody around us got private jets and private chefs? You got insurance? What you gonna fix your broken body with, huh?
He makes a compelling argument, and I know I stand behind him.
The reality is he's got so much to lose.
Do not let LaMarcus rob you of your legacy.
My football team will play for me.
You two cannot unionize college sports, and that's a fact.
Four players just tweeted, "We're in," with the hashtag fix the system.
It ain't just two of us no more, and that's a fact.
Who really run this? Like, who really run that man that say he won?
We gotta stick together on this, fellas. If he sits, they gonna Kaepernick him like you.
LaMarcus leaked my Nike contract.
These boycotts have gained a lot of momentum.
What happens to all of the other sports that are not men's football and basketball? When they start paying you.
Everybody doing it. Everybody doing it.
LaMarcus is standing toe-to-toe with the behemoth, and we haven't even begun to fight.
Glory is at hand.
God is with us. He says there is nothing to lose.
Glory is yours.
I am here, and there is nothing to fear.
Glory is ours.
It starts right now. It starts right here.
Take it.
Jennifer Walters. I'm a normal lawyer. Well, not that normal.
These transformations are triggered by anger and fear.
Don't make me angry. You wouldn't like me when I'm angry.
I can't tell the difference between my waking life and dreams.
The voice in your head. It devours you.
Kamala, let's talk about you.
It's not really the brown girls from Jersey City. You saved the world.
Maybe now they do.
Right?
Totally.
Hello? What's your name?
What the hell happened here?
The Umbrella Corporation's been experimenting on this town since we were kids. People are getting sick. We have to stop Umbrella.
Show me your hands!
What the f-
The world needs to know what's really going on.
This town.
Resident Evil, welcome to Raccoon City.